This is Adam Rayner for Anglers Mail TV, and you're looking at Mr. Steve Andrews, bailiff here at Cottington Lakes. And, well, we're near Deal in Kent, are we not, Mr. Andrews?
That's right, yeah. And right down on the coast.
So how far is it to the seaside, actually?
About a mile and a half.
Oh, wow. So this is a seaside holiday where you can come and proper fish then, of course.
You definitely can.
Because it's a big touring site as well. There's lots of caravans and...
Yeah, there's two big open caravan fields with electric and all of that, so...
Sure, although an awfully large amount of the accommodation here is bankside in bivvies, because if we throw the lens up behind you there, we'll see that there's people bivvied up there. And indeed, there are some very serious sort of bivouac type merchants on some of the other lakes, because you've got two particular specimen lakes here.
Yeah, that's right. We've got Lake Christine, which is a smaller of the two specimen lakes, with fish to £35 in it.
Uh-huh.
And Lake Pepper, which has got the bigger girls in it, up to the biggest one this winter was 47 and a half.
That's that would account for, because I came looking for you. I was described a Mr. Crabtree type, they said. The governor. He said you had a bicycle. I didn't imagine it would be such a neat, smart, white frame thing. I was looking for some old gents thing. And well, so, so there's Pepper and Christine, yep, as the specimen lakes. And this is Alder Lake, the runs water to mid 20s, I'm told.
Yep, that's right.
And then there's one of the old original ones, which is Black Lake, bream, tench, roach rod, sort of mixed, I gather.
Yeah, that's right. And there's also some big carp in there, some of the original carp.
Oh, right.
From when this place wasn't a fishery. The
grand
lake's
old stages.
Always been there.
Wow. So. Excellent. They're the ones that impress you the most when people catch.
Obviously.
And then Heron Lake, which is a newer one, also a mixed lake, I gather.
Yeah, it's mixed, but it's got crucian in it. It's got a good head of crucian in it. So for the crucian anglers, it's a good spot there, because it's mostly crucian with some carp, roach, rod, and bream.
And for the matchmen, the Snake Lake?
Yep, which is a well-stocked lake. Plenty of carp in there, plenty of silverfish in there. It's an easy fish to fish, the match lake. It's easy access and it's easy to fish. It's a nice fish.
So when it's easy access, does that mean you can get like your vehicles right up behind the swims and so forth?
Well, no, you can get them. There's a car park at the front of the Match Lake, but it runs the whole length of it. So it really is. You've literally, even at the farthest place, you've only got a couple of hundred yards to walk.
Brilliant. Believe me, I dig that. And Elliot Lake was part of Match Lake, now a mixed water.
Yeah, it's what it was. It's just a square loop with a long island in it. A lot of the local anglers who come here on their yearly ticket will go up and fish there. It's a little bit harder to fish than the Match, but it's got nice fish in it.
Cool. The last one, of course, is Winds Lake, which is apparently ideal for feeder work, according to the governor, I suppose.
That's right, it's a big square lake.
Yes.
It is ideal for feeder work. There's a good head of tench in there. There's lots of carp in there. There's lots of roach, rod, bream.
So, eight lakes altogether here at Cottington. And 2014 prices, £9 for seniors, £7 for juniors for the day. But on your specimen lakes, £30 for 24 hours, £50 if it's 48 hours, and another £15 for each 24.
Yeah, that's right.
Excellent. You're looking so helpless, man. Obviously, I've written it down. But Steve, thanks ever so much. Tight lines for the rare couple of hours. You actually get to ruddy well fish on this beautiful fishery, because you normally have to be looking after it.
Yep.
And we'll leave you there and wish you tight lines. And just finally exhort the viewers to check out Anglers Mail TV on YouTube. Follow us on Twitter and like us on Facebook, and don't forget the magazine every Tuesday, and all good news agents, and virtual and online and all that stuff. Have you got a tablet? Your iPhone went off when we were filming earlier. You up to date fellow?
Yeah.
Lovely. So yeah, you can get the virtual version too, Angus.
Yeah, that's it. I can do that when I'm home.
Steve, thank you very much.
Thank
it's
you very
Mr.
Much.
Steve Andrews of Cottington Lakes, and Adam Rayner signing out for Angus Mail TV. Thank you, sir.
Cheers.